Now we're having fun.
All right, here we are. We're on our way up. On our way up our second slope here. What do you think about Reese? What do you think? How was the first one coming down?
It's all right. You know, I mean, it's kind of pretty out here, I guess. It's incredible, man. This is out of control. You did a good job.
Get a shadow in your... There you go.
That better?
That's good. Good angle, right? Ooh, nice. Perfect.
Okay, cool.
Oh, easy. Good. Anyway, so Reese, what are you thinking about the trip here? Is it panning out?
I'm loving it, man. We've only been down the slope one time. So
we got, what, 3 days of ski? We got 3.5 days of skiing left, easy?
Yeah, 3.5 more.
Dude, we are just...
No, I'm looking forward to it.
Having a blast. My first one down, you saw my crash. I went down once and didn't go down the rest of the time. So I'm pretty excited. Starting to get a hang of this skiing thing, getting these big long feet that I got going on. So we, as you see, we have shed clothing. I've got rid of a jacket. Not even wearing gloves. It's like in the mid-40s here. And when I say mid-40s, I'm talking about the sun shining so freaking bright. He's sweating like a pig.
What?
And I'm getting warm. I take the helmet off, but I'm afraid I'm going to crash and hurt myself. So I'm wearing the helmet. I know you'd like that, Mom. Anyway, so... it's warm here, and the snow is plentiful, and the sun is plentiful, and the blessings are plentiful. We are just having more fun than we know what to do with.
And, we're actually headed up to catch the helicopter that we'll take up to the top. It'll drop us down into the bowl. We'll ski down, you know, have some laughs, shoot some more footage. So,
yeah,
it's about to get pretty gnarly.
Yeah, we're going to
get pretty crazy.
We're going to get crazy. That's all there is to it. At some point, I don't really think that's right now, but at some point we will. All right, here we go.
Well, here we are. We're up on the slope. We went to our first blue, which scares me half to death, but these hills are gigantic. These guys right here just crashed their brains out. Guy slid all the way down that hill right there. I wish I'd had that on film. On his back. Head first, all the way down the hill. It was amazing.
I'm jealous.
But we are totally like right here sitting in the snow on the side of this beautiful hill. How you say hi, Reese?
We're right here.
We're right here. Trees behind us, you can see these trees are just amazing all around us. Just like Christmas everywhere. Look at these trees, man. They are like Christmas trees everywhere. This is the most beautiful thing ever. And the snow is deep. And look at this hole right here. You can see where we came in, and we couldn't hardly even walk. It was knee deep in the snow to get over here. So we're having the best time of our lives, man. It don't get any better than this. Mr. Reese Roper packed our lunch in his backpack. I want to say thanks to Reese Roper for all the filming he's done for me today.
You're welcome.
And for pushing me to go on the blue slope, you know what I'm saying?
You can do it, brother.
Oh, man, that's awesome. So we're going to go down our first blue slope here in a minute after we finish eating. And hopefully I don't kill myself.
And you guys don't have to see this at my funeral. All right, here we go.
Right there, Mr. Reese Roper coming down the hill looking like a stud. Guy can haul butt down the mountain.
There it is. We're at Alta. That's the end of our day. We are in our third day here, coming off the mountain. Our third day here, second day skiing. And it was amazing and just awesome to come here and ski. What do you think, Mr. Reese Roper?
It was good.
So, we had an awesome day. What do you think, Reese?
Dude, it was an incredible day, man. You're going down blues on your second day.
Woo!
Some of the top slopes in the world.
I mean, blues that would look like blacks in other places.
Yeah. I'm going to blow up a picture I've taken of you and, like, make it like a poster and, like, put it up in my room so I can look at it every morning.
Oh, man. That's so cool.
Like, that's how awesome you are.
That's how awesome I am. I am number one. But this guy, I mean, it's amazing having this guy along with you. He's so encouraging. But
it
really,
it is amazing, actually.
So, we are exhausted. I mean, we've been skiing for 5 hours today.
Ow!
Best slopes in the country. It is absolutely beautiful out here still. You see the beautiful homes, the mountainside, sun is shining. Look at this. Look at that. Can you see that? I don't know if you can see that or not. Right there. Yep, it says 45 degrees. Seriously, it is so warm out here.
we are, you know, we don't need any kind of special equipment or anything. We're not wet. You think as warm as it was, it'd be real wet. We're not wet. We hit blues today. Seriously, the slopes I've always dreamed of. I have not seen slopes this awesome. So we're wrapping up day two here, and man, we gotta go home and get some rest. We are pooped out. We're gonna have to. I feel steak dinner coming on or something to get some protein back in the system. I mean, we're riding with the windows down right here because it's so warm. That's how warm it is. So you know, I know you're jealous at home, and that's sort of the purpose of this is to make you jealous. Not really, but it's pretty funny to think about. And so yeah, we're having a good time, and see you a little later.